As a forensic science graduate, I would like to see our country invest in science and technology. Let us encourage our students to become scientists, and together we can prevent another pandemic.
During the pandemic, I witnessed firsthand the true beauty and strength of community. Together with friends, we started the Siargao Community Kitchen, which provided hot meals and assistance to frontliners and families in need. This taught me that together, we can overcome any obstacle.
We were all caught by surprise by this pandemic. During the lockdown, I questioned my purpose and worth. However, after I volunteered in an organization that shares light to our kababayan, I regained my purpose and realized that indeed, kindness will always